It's an annual statewide event to teach our kids the importance of daily exercise. Earlier today, I stopped by a local school to find out what they're doing to keep kids active.
We are outside at Northside Elementary in Middleton, and I am joined by Tammy Famusa, registered dietitian, and Roz Craney, principal here at Northside. Good to see you both. Tam, this is our third year coming out to Northside and highlighting the statewide initiative Shape Up Wisconsin, which I know is a huge priority for you.
Mm-hmm. It is, and I really think this is very important for kids because I don't think they get as activity as much as they should. So I want to thank you again, Lisa, for coming out for the third year in a row.
And I want to ask you too quickly, exercise, and you're a dietitian, but exercise is so important for the health of these
kids.
It's
the other component. Not only do you have to have food, but exercise is a very big component of the whole nutrition health package.
So, Roz, let's talk about the day here at Northside. Do you explain to your kids what this initiative is all about and help them to understand why this day is so important?
Definitely, and it's not only this particular day and this initiative right here, but we try to do that throughout the year, whether it's our walks that we sponsor for the kids during recess every Wednesday, our Dolphin Dash, or it's our taste test that we have in our cafeteria to show appropriate foods to eat for the kids. We try to make this a year-long thing to try to help kids understand the importance of nutrition and exercise.
What is going to be happening today? What specifically is planned?
Today we're going to, as an entire school, come out at 1 o'clock and walk together and spend time as a school getting our exercise together to really focus in on that.
Here's the money question.
Sure.
This initiative has been going on for a while across the state, a number of years. I want to know from your perspective, is this making a difference? Are kids realizing through this initiative the importance of daily exercise?
I think this initiative is helping a lot in that question of trying to get kids to exercise a lot more. It's one part of it. I think that it needs to be more than just the one initiative, but it, like I said, an everyday occurrence that we're encouraging kids to get outside, be active, and find healthy ways to learn lifelong learning for exercise.
And tell me too, and this might be applicable for parents, because they're not here, they don't get to see the kids in school and then having that recess time. How important is it to get them outside and help them burn off that energy in terms of their focus for the rest of the school day?
It is a definite huge help. We've got morning recess, afternoon recess, and then a lunchtime recess as well, that it's very important that these kids get outside, burn some energy. On days that we have to hold kids in because of rain or really cold weather, we can definitely tell a difference between that.
And that's something that parents obviously want to consider. If you have your kids and they need to burn off some energy, send them outside and let them enjoy for a couple of minutes. Ross, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Tammy, we appreciate it. And we will post more information on the Shape Up Wisconsin initiative on our web channel, NBC15.com.